the Chicken Man. Entity number 666. Habitat everywhere. Description: the Chicken Man. His armor, a dreadful piece of protection, forged in the flames of the sun, modeled after the simplest of creatures. A domesticated biped, and yet still possessing the resistance of gods lost to time. A shell so simple, yet so effective. His weapon? He simply does not need one. The energy of his existence alone is enough to destroy anything and everything in his path. The aura exerted by his armor, combined with his radiance, results in the creation of the most powerful offense to have seen daylight. May God have mercy on those that come face to face with this Titan's wrath. His motives? An enigma. Many have theorized what this dreadful beast desires from this world, or rather, what it wants from us. Why it does what it does to us. Why it likes to make us feel pain. Perhaps these motives should remain incomprehensible. Some things are best left unknown. One shudders at the mere cold thought of coming face to face with the Chicken Man. A beast that cannot be slain by any blade. A horror made from the flames of the damned. A terror whose prowess can decimate the greatest of warriors in seconds. A wretched demigod with the knowledge of 1,000 civilizations stored inside its brain 12 times over. The Chicken Man roams the Backrooms, the only known realm that can shackle a beast of his caliber. Why this is the case is unknown, but he has made a sick game of what was supposed to be his eternal imprisonment. No place is safe from his gaze, no fortress can withstand his onslaught. If one had already thought that their advent in the Backrooms was torture, then they will come to realize that it only gets worse hereafter. The hope for survival diminishes from those who stand before him as he looks down on them. Their begs and pleas do nothing to stop him from laceratingly tearing them into ribbons. All that has been found of his victims is teeth and hair. Behaviors. The Chicken Man lives only to hunt. There is always a special someone in mind during his travels through the Backrooms, and that special someone can consider themselves the least fortunate person to have ever roamed the world. No morals bind him to an oath which he follows. No such thing as context of one's existence matters to him. No forces are powerful enough to reverse his choices. Once his elective is chosen, not even God can change his mind. Biology. One shudders to imagine what lies beyond the mask of the beast. Some postulate that darkness makes up its very essence, an amalgam of all the vices that plague the universe, tripled in their intensity, and melded together to form him. Others think that it is light that shapes the beast, and that he is simply a messenger sent from the heavens to purify the world in preparation for the greatest rapture to come. Regardless, the idea that this monster was specifically made with malice just so it can harm people as efficiently as possible is irreconcilable from any theory that has since been brought forth to explain his existence. Discovery. The Chicken Man was never discovered. He was born from the void alongside the rest of the world, favored by the ancients for his abilities, and cast into a personally made hell when he reached his nadir. Those of sufficient intelligence know that this prison is not enough to hold him forever. Do's and don'ts. Do. If he is nearby, pray that your evisceration is swift and painless. There is not much left that you can do to circumvent this happening. Make peace with your demons. Acceptance of one's fate makes the process much easier. Don't. Attempt to fight back. It is not brave or valiant. Rather, it is futile and pathetic to even dare to injure the Chicken Man. Seek his presence. If he has not yet sought after you, then evade him for as long as you can.